So thank these few folks who had that foresight.